Hey guys, Papaya here. So this game was a lag fest for me. I was lagging like crazy and I was feeding. But I still wanted to show this video because I want to show that giving up should never be an option when you have a team that is still down to win it. The video will start 16 minutes in after all the BS that went down. So remember, try your best, play hard, and learn from your mistakes. I hope you enjoy the rest of the video because it is still an amazing video to watch. Peace.
I can't get in time. Oh, he's gazed. I'm competitive as fuck, so it pisses me off. Can't really contest yet with her. I'm gonna wrap around. I take any jungle. I don't know where Fang is, dude. He's bugged on my map. I can't see him. He's right here, but he's not on my map. Luckily, this game is only casual, so all these lag games infested bullshit, it's all right. Your power grows.
Enemy towers destroyed.
I don't know what we're trying to do here. Just wait. Just let me power up. Just wait, dude. This is such an easy game.
Scatter. The enemy has activated your prime.
It's gonna be farm, farm, farm. I can't. He's gonna get mad if I take his farm. Let's take five. He's gonna take five. He needs it. I need farm too. Fuck, dude, that Richter's so low. Damn it. I wanted to steal it. Twin Blast has it. All right.
Enemy tower under attack. 36.
We're catching up slowly but surely, man. Once we get what we need, oh, it's cake, you know, that's what we want. So let's get Spellbreaker. I want to counter her a little bit. Let's go into a Spellbreaker. We still get good damage. It's not going to give us the craziness that Oblivion Crown is going to get us. But it's gonna give us what we need, and that's
ready for the curse.
Ally tower.
Okay. Good, push it, push it. Thank you for not freezing it. The mega costume proc, fuck me.
Allied tower under attack. Enemy killed. Enemy has fallen. Your power grows.
Little by little. I messed up on that. I gambled for it. Oh man, so upset. Kills step by step, step by step, step by step. I don't have mana. Give me some levels.
Your skill rises. Enemies unstoppable.
I must leave you for now.
Now they just start getting terrified of me. Or getting there. It's just like I said, they got punished due to the lag. Can't fucking do anything about that.
Scatter.
All right. take this river buff. I don't know why crunch pushed up so hard. We're good at it though. Still, I'm just upset, man. I'm so upset. Hopefully it gets fixed soon. I got a text message. Was this from Spectrum? The one time, oh no.
Nope. Enemy tower is under attack.
Not them. The only time I'd be happy about my internet disconnecting right now is if they came to fix the issue. Ah, dude, why the fuck is my right click not going off? Dude, bitch has fast ass movement speed. That was a straight platform. You know what? If I could take out the silence, hopefully my team can get something done here. Good job. Enemy has been slain. That tank is, he's actually kind of an issue for us. I was trying to get rid of it, like, play with him. But there we go. Nice. Are you going to run a bit higher so we can reach that? I keep it there as like a slight defense mechanism. I try to let the first message go through. You know what I mean? But it's like in case people say shit or whatnot. I know some people are like, they want to see it and they don't. Personally, I'm not a fan. Like, I don't know. If I move my camera way up north a little bit, I feel like it just interferes with the gameplay. It doesn't match my eyes well, but... fuck, maybe it's better. Like here, like if I do this for example, I feel like that's just somewhat bothersome since it's kind of offset. I don't know. That's just me though, personally. Got a ward here. So I'm gonna take four camp here. Faze might get killed here. Oh, she did it. Nice. That's true. This is far out. Honestly, man, Countess was my person, so I'm just happy that we have a Countess. I honestly like to punish. That was a very split. What about Wraith mid? I haven't played. I didn't play much of Wraith back in the day. I didn't think I actually played him at all. I'm not a fan of invisibility though. Like I think it's a broken mechanic to have any invisibility in video games. To be completely honest with you, I think it's absurd, stupid, and just not good game design. So damn, dude, 2 levels behind. I'm so upset about that. We'll get Oblivion Crown next, if we have time, that is. Oh. Like Kalari, for example, I think they did a terrible job with Kalari in this game. I think they gave her way too much mobility and whatnot. And the invis timing is absurd.
Tower under attack. Die to curse.
I was gonna throw vision down, I was typing. Stupid papaya.
An enemy inhibitor is under siege.
What do I have on me? Ah, fucking lag. Thank God. Yeah, I don't know what his HP was.
Scatter.
take I don't know why we didn't do that. This magic great level, not giving up, not getting salty. Oh yeah, of course. Let's get it, dude. I think I'm still gonna throw this upload on YouTube and just say, you know, because this is something that's super important. And I think when you have an example that shows it, right, you can't beat it. God, I did so much damage. Oh, 100% club. And I'm glad that my team was so super chill and they understand that, you know, I am as well a good player. Fuck off.
The power of the orb is yours.
I want to read the chat. I see there are big prompts, but I want to focus because I need to win this, dude. Y'all saw that damage, baby? Y'all saw that motherfucking damage, baby? Y'all saw that motherfucking damage, baby? Sit down! Sit down! How dare you play my main? Let's fucking go! What talking about, dude? Never give up. I feel like, what is it? I saw the Jake Paul fight yesterday. I was like, never give up. Never forget your dreams. What was my motherfucking score? What was my motherfucking score? I was 1-6. I was 1-6. How much assists do I have? Not that much overall, but still stayed in the game. I'm still made it. I'm still there. And I'm gonna keep going off. And I still do the highest damage in the game. Ain't no one gonna do more damage than motherfucking me. Ain't no one gonna do more damage than me. God damn, dude. God damn.